Of course we have. But I've seen people try before. and fail.
I dreamt about getting out of here once. I saw my family. And then I woke back up in this shithole.
Oh, no hope. Come on, let's try.
I'm not coming for you now.
Did you not hear me?
Of course my country are coming. I'll be everything they're talking about. I'll be on the news.
That's bullshit, you know it. You're just another joke to them.
What if your family do care?
I said, I've seen people try.
What if your friends are alive?
And fail!
Why is somebody looking for you? We can get out of here! Fuck off! To suggest there's something more than this. I guess that's an understatement. Suggest there's something better. I don't know. I knew I'd have to fight. And I got trained to fight. I even knew I'd have to kill. I got trained to kill. But they didn't train me for this. You see, you think they care. But they don't. We're all just components of the machine that is war. And it takes what for me to realise this? Jewish civilian crying himself to sleep over the image of his dead son. A Jewish soldier laughed at the thought of freedom. 20 days of starvation and torture. And I still pretend they're coming. Well, I didn't come here to pretend. Or fire shots in an endless war. I came here to fight. I came here to protect people from you! So come on. Come on, what are you going to do? Come on! Come on, do it! Because I'm going to get out of here! I'm going to get us all out of here! Do your fucking worst! Because I'll die trying!
Men, women and children where they slept. They showed no mercy. You question humanity when you see your own son slaughtered in front of you. And when you see